Everyone, and welcome to my channel and to another video hop in the collaboration Let Us Start With Art. I did this project in the last hop and I created the background with a jelly plate. When you use a jelly plate, you get a lot of different prints, and one of them I'm going to use today on my project. And here are some of the things I'm going to use. I'm going to emboss, stamp, paint with gold, Dina Wakely's paint, the same paint I had in the background, some wildflower die cuts from tin lids from Tim Holtz, and I'm going to use this stencil. From Bea Grob. It's called Heart Damask. I put all the links in the description box below to all the materials I'll use, and there you also will find all the links to the other participants in this hop. So let's start making some art.